Welcome to Smart School Kids Zone, your favorite school.
Right. Welcome to Smart School Kids Zone, your favorite school. And today's topic is safety rules, part 2.
If you haven't watched safety rules part 1 yet, then just go watch it. Link in the description.
So let's
start.
Safety rules.
Safety rules on road. We should follow the safety rules while going on the road. First, always wear a helmet while riding a bike or bicycle.
Yes, you should always wear a helmet while riding bike or bicycle. Right, Bhavi?
Yes.
Let's see another one. Second, always walk on the footpath. Walk on the left side of the road.
It's very important. You should always walk on the footpath, and that is also from the left side of the road. Okay?
Let's see next. Always cross the road only when the signal light is red. Cross the road at the zebra crossing only.
Yes. Always cross the road when the signal light is red, because on that light the vehicles are stops, as we seen in the first video. Then only cross the road, and that is also on the zebra crossing only. Okay Bhavi?
Okay.
Another one. Always watch carefully where you are going.
Yes, when you drive bicycle or any vehicle, you should watch carefully on the road. Don't look here and there, otherwise you will make an accident.
The next one is, always use subway and overbridge to cross the road.
Right, if there is a subway or overbridge, then please use that ways, because these are very safest way to cross the road. Right?
Okay.
The next one is, do not play or run on the road.
Yes, never play on the road, because you don't know when the bus, car or any vehicle will come. So try to avoid play on the road. Okay?
Safety rules on the road while going to school. Always make a queue while getting into the school. Wait for your turn.
Yes, this is very important, because while going to school, you have to make a queue while getting into the bus, and also while getting out from the bus, and wait for your turn. Okay?
Next one is, don't run behind the moving bus. Wait for the bus to stop while getting in or out.
Yes, it is very, very important. Don't run behind the bus. It will be very harmful to you. So whenever the bus will stop, then only get in or get out. Okay, Bhavi?
Okay.
The next one is, never put your head or hand from the moving bus.
Right. Never put your hand or head from the moving bus, because there are other vehicles also, other buses also on the road. So you are not alone. So please be careful. When you sit in the bus, always sit inside only.
The next one is, always be seated inside the bus.
Yes, as we said previous, whenever you sit in the bus, so always sit carefully. Okay?
Summary of part 1 as well as part 2. We should always be careful and follow the safety rules. It is very dangerous to play with fire or electricity. We should not play with sharp objects like knives, blades and scissors. While walking, we should cross the road when the traffic signal light is red. We should always go for swimming with our parents. We should always walk on the footpath and cross the road only at a zebra crossing. We should never get on or off a moving bus. We should play on a playground. It's test time now. Match the following.
Let's see what you have seen from these two videos about safety rules. So first one is match the following. Here is the column A where cross the road, make a queue, do not hit, and while swimming, do not. And this is the column B where others option. So for the cross the road, what will come? It's a only when the light is red. Okay? Make a queue while get into the bus. Do not hit. Right, do not hit anyone while playing. And while swimming? Yes. While swimming, do not go into the deep water.
Write S for safe and U for unsafe actions. First, Swara is playing with a knife. Is it safe or unsafe, Bhavi?
Unsafe.
Right, it is unsafe. So we will put U.
Next one is, Bhavi does not talk to strangers. Is it safe or unsafe?
Safe.
Right, it is safe. So we put S over there.
The third is, Grishma is playing on the road. Is it safe or unsafe?
Unsafe.
Right, unsafe. You will come there.
The fourth one is, Vedanti pushed Tanmay down the stairs. Is it safe or unsafe?
Unsafe.
Right, unsafe. We will put you over there.
The fifth one is, Harsh is waiting for the bus at the bus stop in a queue. Is it safe or unsafe?
Safe.
Right, so we put S. Okay, I hope you understand safety rules. Like this video, then please click the
like button. Comment down below, share the video, subscribe our channel, and ring that notification bell so you get notified every time we upload a new video. Thank you. See you in the next video. Till then,